When I knock them down, they'll stay down.
Archeans returning to life.
Nest mapping data indicates the presence of Aberrant nests here. Find them. Then get a sample of the malignant neoplasm right from the source.
Pass it over, will you?
Cluster charge activated. Device active.
With the research too.
Here's the recharge.
Maelstrom protocol status. Airlock enabled. Parameters restored.
Cloak it up. Head over there.
Reactor cloak it.
Airlock now.
Restock on ammo here. There's ammo here.
Spines are here. Deployed. This means Carapaz could be spreading underground, a foundation for the parasite to adapt. Find those spine things.
I'm
set the charges to get rid of the arc spines. Our Kians will be pissed, so stand your ground.
Inbound. Defend the site.
Blowing cluster charge. Cluster charge live. Cluster charge going live.
The enemy can't rely on them anymore. Good news for us.
Get medkit.
Maelstrom protocol status. Airlock enabled. Parameters restored. Airlock sequence. Subzone transition in effect.
Can't get enough of those tissue samples. They keep saying they're onto something. All I know is that your target is nearby. Don't wipe it out that way. R&D needs a sample. Yep, it's a goner. Get the next one.
right there. React blade, do your thing. Your target. Neutralize it with your react blade.
Device active.
R&D won't be rolling their cars when they see this new acquisition.
Subzone transition in effect.
We got an SOS from this subzone. They secured key data and can't get out. Exfil our react personnel.
Reload.
Exfil the package.
Device deployed. detector here.
Reload.
Nutrient node, check. Plug it up with foam, because I'm done with Ness coming back.
Foam injector deployed. Reload.
One congested underground root system.
Master protocol status. Airlock enabled. Parameters restored.
Get react gear here. Reloading.
Airlock sequence initiated. All personnel to
negative.
Airlock immediately. Airlock Thank sequence. You. Subzone transition in effect.
Ghetto catalyst emitter. You will collect data on parasite energy phenomena as they react to the catalyst. wireless emitter online. Artifacts will behave like activated axons. Are moving to your location.
Device active. Blowing cluster charge. Reload.
Scanning area.
Scanning. Initiating data transfer.
I'm detecting a
device.
Multiple targets.
Eliminate my target. Take my target down.
Long enough to survive all those enemies.
Master protocol status. Airlock enabled. Perimeter secured.
Refilling ammo. I found react gear.
Sequence initiated. All personnel to airlock immediately.
Move to airlock. Спасибо.
Airlock sequence. Subzone transition in effect.
You have to follow the correct order. First station first.
Reloading.
First station is there. Start the triangulation.
Thank you.
Commencing seismic triangulation. Setting timeout interval.
All right. Find the next station.
Updating seismic triangulation.
You did it. Head to the next station.
Get to it.
Cancel that last order.
Cluster charge live.
Set auto trackers on them. React needs the latest data on the parasite's ecosystem. It keeps changing, and we need to keep up.
My target is priority kill.
Device in place.
With auto trackers.
Device going out.
Active.
my target!
Reloading! Cancel that last order.
I'm reloading.
Some Archies seem to be communicating with an elite. We can't have their leader rally a group, or containment will be near impossible. Eliminate those hostiles to bait the elite out of hiding.
Reloading.
Right there. That's one of them. Another one down. How about that? Now, elite incoming.
Device set!
For this protocol. Get moving.
Roger that.
Brought your A game, well, this is too easy for you.